Smartron, an Indian Internet of Things startup, recently launched their first flagship smartphone. This is the all-new Smartron t.phone. It's priced at ₹22,999. And is it worth your money? We'll tell you. It is a metal body smartphone, but not a unibody smartphone. It actually has three panel pieces to it. So if you accidentally drop your smartphone and have exterior damage, the company can easily replace the panel and will make the phone look like new. It comes with a beautiful display that has good viewing angles, and it is an AMOLED display, unlike its competitors like the OnePlus 3. In the day and age of Qualcomm Snapdragon 821 processors, Smartron went for a Qualcomm Snapdragon 810 processor. Sure, it's an old school processor, but then again, when it's mated with the Android 6.0 Marshmallow on this device, it actually gives a very intuitive user experience with no hangups and no lags. Despite being very thin, the Smartron t.phone actually packs in a 3000 mAh battery and comes with Qualcomm Quick Charge 2.0 technology. Yes, Qualcomm Quick Charge 3.0 is available on many devices, but then the 2.0 also does the job, and the battery lasts you easily a day. The phone comes in only one storage option of 64 GB, but on top of that, Smartron is giving you their cloud service, and all you need to do for it is just have a Smartron account. And the cloud storage, for now, is unlimited. Now, what's not so cool about the Smartron t.phone? Yes, on paper, it does say that it has a 13-megapixel camera at the back and a 4-megapixel front camera for your selfies. But then again, it does not do justice to pictures, especially in low light conditions. Now, if you want a hassle-free smartphone, then you should consider the t.phone. Otherwise, if you are a spec junkie, then you should look at its competition.